Hello, and welcome back to Failure 60 Plays. I'm Alex, and today we are playing some more. Zelda Wind Waker. I did that wrong. Today, we are, doing a couple extras. One, I'm going to visit the auction house, because it's been a bit since I last went. And since I got both the sail and the heart piece, so I want to go after those. And then I think we're going to hit the Phantom, the Forbidden Fortress again. Absolutely. Because I do know there is an I think there's, if I remember correctly, a couple other items I'd want. Ah, a treasure chart. This could take a bit. 63. 66. Now keep going back up until you win. Okay, I'm going to do an increase for the scene where it's at. Okay, 42. I might put it up one. As other people keep auctioning. Okay. 3250. Putting that out of the box. Okay. Oh. I have to remember it pauses. One forty-six. Wait until it says the time is running out. Okay. $200. This wallet must be bottomless. There we go. 5 seconds remain. It's the treasure chart. Dear me, let me just say congratulations. That wasn't what I wanted, but I'm not going to keep doing this until I get what I need. And I assume all the treasure chests that in the sea that gives 50 start resetting after a bit. I'm gonna cruise out for a little bit. I think I know how to get the treasure chest. Very simple, very easy. You just have to learn the right thing. Oh, come on. Like, that was doing stuff. And then I screwed up. I got to change the wind. I'll do that later. Few seconds. Give up these. Here, and then we'll just go straight across to the left. A small fry, one short and you go 5 squares south and 1 square east, you'll reach Ice Ring Isles, where you'll find an item that'll make you as heavy as stone. Okay. That's important. Okay, I have an idea. Well, let's do one thing first and then do that. Why do I say that? Well, what it told me was kind of important. So, it sounds like it could be useful. But, to get to where I want to go, maybe a little quickly, I could just get a warp. How to warp is beyond, close to where the Forbidden Fortress is. I just have to find a tornado. Or find a storm and really explosive. At least I thought that's where I needed to get it. Search lights are back up. There was... It's due to when I'm here? Well, I was going to be able to go get a song that I know about, but, I think it's not here. Ooh. Well, nope. Not here. Unfortunate. And we'll have to take time going around sailing. Oh. Now I know what I'm probably supposed to do. There we go. Hey, Peru. We're back here. Ken has likely been made aware of our little incursion already, but you have the Master Sword. The sword shall shine in the darkness, casting back evil. With it in your hand, nothing can keep you from rescuing your sister. Do not be a... Okay. Heart. Okay. Let's go. did not mean to go that direction. I know how to get there, you. Everything's been reset. I think I still had the frickin' fairy in the bottle, but ow. I don't want to. I did not want to talk to you. Go down, Phantom Ganon. Want the item. Skull Hammer. Just new name Megaton Hammer. Don't scare me. He's operating these things now. I didn't explore completely the first time either, so. Climb the stairs, Link. Someone got fired at me. Don't know what though. Okay, I assume that I just lost that heart. And he's dead. I don't think anything's changed since the last game. Bomb choose. Creative. Very, very creative. No. Is that return to door? That seems very odd. That's probably due to not having the sword, though. Go down. Why is your health so much higher than the other guy? The other guy already died. Part of me exploring is also to see if I can't get any of this stuff. You're dead. You fought you. You can try. Everything's working. What the heck? Are there just that many of this enemy type? Like, I don't know where it glitching that. That was what I was doing. I was going to kill the last of these and start getting back up. All the boxes appear to be gone, dude. I was hoping for the flattened effect. And I'll note there are no more fossils. Nope. Again. Annoying. What the heck was that? The Master Sword. Apparently stabs must be more effective against them, since he's designing the resistance to that. Okay. Oh, we're back to this. Back in this. But what? Now this door opens. Hey, there must be a path. The heck? Something tells me I'm supposed to be one of the top, haven't been doing it. He's back. And the treasure chest is... Ah, the compass! Not again! How do you do that? There's that door, which will probably continue to carry around. Yeah. Nothing. No box. There is no box. We'll probably have to go forward. It has to be a door I haven't taken yet. What's this? Oh, I'm not back in this room. Oh. Call it back up, folks, door. And I have to... Oh. I went the wrong way earlier. But I got caught. That's why. Just because I did this earlier does not mean I know how to do this. How do I do this? That is not the answer. Falling down is not the answer. In the shoulder with you. What am I missing? And the fact that they... Why can't I have these friends? I try to leave, see if this is high enough. It is. I was wondering why I was being generous earlier with the magic. That, I'll be honest, wasn't as obvious as you'd think it would probably be. Okay.
We're down here.
Ow. I assume all the portholes are the, bomb chew. The bomb chew rat. A lot of the enemy types haven't changed at all in a couple of years. I remember 10 being yellow. Actually, I don't think there was a 10 in this year. No, not more of an imp. Actually, you look. Seriously, these things are boys. Stop. Okay, stop. That's right. You can't keep up if you just keep running. Oh, I'm already scared back. I started spawning and healing. I'm just kicking so soon. Because that would be something this game does to do at this point. With how that other imp room went. Excuse me. What was that imp room? Oh, I was expecting another round. Hey, bro, you're okay. I was worried. Yes, we're back. Four. That, the cell won't open that easily. Oh, hi, Tetra. How did you get here? There you go, acting before you think, as usual. I swear, do you even realize we had to throw that bird, monster bird off? Off you. It's about to come flying in here after you again. Let's look at that sword. Where did you get that? Are you? Is it even possible? How could it be? Well, never mind about that. For now, we'll just take these girls. I'm sure their fathers back in town will pay a handsome reward for their return. I'm so sorry to interrupt such a heartwarming reunion. But isn't there still something that you need to take care of? Yes, the bird. If you're worried about your sister, don't be. I promise I'll deliver her safely back to your little island. Normally, I'd expect a huge reward for something like this, but this time, it's my treat. Listen, Ariel, your brother still has some things to take care of. Big, important grown-up things. He'll be back soon, so you just wait nice and quiet until he returns, okay? So, big brother... Petra, you have to hurry. The bird will be here any second. Gonzo, excellent, you're just in time. Take this one for me. Huh? But she's fine. Just do as you're told. Big brother. Link's like, yeah, Tetra's got the right of it. Go. Link. We'll be back, I swear. I deal with the bird and then run off. Yep. Oh, come on! Oh, great. How? Why? This is easy. that, whatever that item was that I was talking about earlier, it would definitely come in handy. I can't see, this is a horrible camera angle. That 14 controversy doesn't seem so bad, but it's just God to take it a camera angle. Oh, it's making actually fairly good tracks. Right up until the camera decides. Guys, no. Go drown, bird. I'll break your face. Since you're not a dragon. I'll need that frickin' hammer, the hammer, so honestly, I'm having fun with the problem. Okay. I don't think the bow's actually needed here. Yeah, you're easy, you're slow. Yeah, that armor would have been nice, huh? Kind of stupid. Thank you. Oh. That's great. We're around to this page, I think. Yep, here we go. There we go. I assume I can't just leave. 7 heart containers. That's actually fairly decent. Boss wasn't hard. It was kind of difficult to tell what you were supposed to do other than the fact that, oh, it ran its face into the wall one time. Okay, does it become vulnerable after that? No. And I'm running into the wall again. Okay. Hello, Gammon. It's been a while, boy. You have done well to sneak into my fortress and wriggle your way all the way up here. I suppose the least I can do is commend you for your reckless courage. My name is Gammon, and I am the master of the Forsaken Fortress. By the way, boy, when you drew that sword of yours out of its pedestal, did you by chance notice how all of the monsters frozen in time down there suddenly began stirring again? Do you understand precisely what that means? I highly doubt you do. Foolish child, while that sword is indeed the blade of evil Spain, at the same time it has long played another role. See, it is also a sort of key, a most wretched little key that kept the seal on me and my magic intact. By withdrawing the blade, you have broken that seal. Oh, did I miss? He just backstepped. Oh. Oh no. That's safe though. says it all. You cannot defeat me with a blade that does not sparkle with the power to repel evil, but you hold is easy. Go back to the world below and tell that to the pathetic fools who made this. Its power is gone and its edges are dull. Link, get up. No, stop. Let me go. You pathetic little fool. My Triforce of Power is resonating. At long last, I have found the strength of Zelda. But what are you talking about? I don't know any Zelda. Feigning ignorance will gain you nothing. Tell me if you are not Zelda, then why do you have this fragment of the trust? Well, hello, Rico. How are you? Oh. Hello, Baloo. How are you? Oh. That's a good feeling, folks. No area map. I guess the map is gone. You're for lose here, man. Sorry to talk later. It's alright, Link. She nearly lost consciousness. Your sister has escaped the Ferris Station Fortress with the pirates. You can relax and stay safe. Blue, you arrived not a moment too soon. We are deeply grateful. Over. I am aware of this. Yeah, I thought our first priority should be to separate these two from Gamma Express. Link, I will explain things later. Now we must return to the world beneath the sea. Okay. And kind of like last time, once we get back to the world beneath the sea, we will have to save, because... Ow. Link, you're alright? What is this place? And Ganondorf, what happened to him? Link, what are you doing? You must come now to the room where you got the map. Who is using the stone? Just who are you? Link and I are the only ones who can speak through this stone. How dare you use what's in here? Your name is Tetra, correct? You must come with Link to see me. Well, don't you sound important. Fine. We're on our way. Just hold your horses, whoever you are. Link, what are you waiting for? You're here to stone. You're supposed to show me how to get to where that voice is. Okay. But that is going to be it for this part, and we shall do that next time. So, thank you all so very much for joining me for this another part of Wind Waker. Sorry for the first 13 minutes of nothing. Next time we meet, though, we'll do that, and if I can, any side content that I can currently do. So, yeah, that's the current plan, so thank you all so very much for coming by and watching. I hope you enjoyed. And hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay safe, and I shall see you all again next time. Bye!